What's up, guys? Back with another one. I'm Ryan, my man George.
What's poppin', guys? How you living out there?
Lost in Vegas, coming back at you another unbiased real reaction,
baby. Right, man. Shout out to our free thinkers.
Yeah, man. And our patrons, another early access video. We hitting you with another Patsy Cline crazy.
Back to back. Why are we doing it, man?
Man, we felt like, you know, after the overwhelmingly big request for crazy, they were like, you should have did crazy. We did Walking After Midnight. By Patsy Cline, which we thought was fire.
Good
know?
Song.
Yeah.
And you guys liked it too, but you guys just kept saying,
right.
Like, how'd you do this, this one before Crazy? Crazy's her hit. Crazy's
right.
This. And I'm like, okay.
Yep.
So maybe, I don't know. I guess we need to do Crazy. So we don't normally do this back-to-back thing.
Yep.
We usually kind of take a departure because we just have a lot of artists to get to.
Absolutely.
A lot of genres that we do. So it's tough to kind of continuously go back, at least this quickly, to the same artist. But we wanted to let you guys know that your voices will be heard. We pay attention to our comments. You know, we're always looking in the comment section. So, let's get into this one. Patsy Cline, Crazy. Sounds familiar. Just a piano.
Crazy.
Oh, yeah.
I thought it would be this one.
Yep.
So lonely.
Yeah, this one. Woo!
Good song.
Yeah, definitely heard this song.
Yeah, good song.
This song, is incredible.
Mm-hmm. I didn't know she sang.
I didn't know this was her.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Did anyone remake this? And because it seems like I've heard it before and I didn't know it was her. Maybe I have heard that.
I honestly thought this was like Lena Horne or somebody.
Yeah.
I know Lena Horne was like, you know, a little bit earlier on there, but I thought this was like Lena Horne. I didn't know this was Patsy Cline. This is definitely
good song.
A great, great song.
Yeah.
So we're gonna vibe out to this one.
I'm crazy. Crazy for
a slow song.
Yeah,
to control. You know what I mean? Timing wise.
Dude.
You leave me for somebody new.
Like that, you know what I mean? You gotta really slow it down. You know what I mean? And stretch
control.
It
out. Control. Gotta have control for sure.
Larry.
This is great. Her control in this song is just phenomenal, man.
Yep.
Her voice is just so haunting in this. It's beautiful.
And you know, you guys were right. We should have did this one first.
Yeah. Walking After Midnight is a good song.
But yeah.
This really, truly showcases what she's capable of, I think.
Absolutely.
I think this is just a great showcase of her tone, her control. The writing in this, I think, is just so relatable because I know a lot of ladies can relate. Crazy. I'm crazy for feeling so lonely. I'm crazy for feeling so blue. I knew you'd love me as long as you wanted, and then someday you leave me for somebody new.
You'd be out of there. You'd be like,
The peace sign was very insensitive.
Yeah.
Peace.
The melody and the tempo of the song is so slow that it's easy to fuck that up.
Yeah.
It is. I mean, you really have to be able to control your voice and own this song, and she's killing it.
I like to call it control, but it's almost like she's softly intensifying her voice. So she's like, crazy.
Yeah.
You know, mm-hmm. I love how she comes in and out of that. Beautiful.
I'm crazy for trying and crazy for crying.
See how she does that?
Mm-hmm. She goes in and out.
Yeah.
Crazy. Yeah, that crazy.
That's iconic.
Dope.
Then my love could hold you.
That's dope.
Crazy for loving you.
That was a great song, man. It's so good that I don't know if anyone else could sing that better. You follow me? Like I said, her
tone is just beautiful, man. She owned it.
It's easy to mess that up. I mean, it really is. You know, I mean, guys, I mean, there's a lot of people out there that can sing well that can't do that.
Yeah.
It's hard. It's hard to slow yourself down and make it sound good. Just like her, you said, like the way she hits crazy.
Yeah.
She just like swags that shit out. Yeah.
I just think I've heard a lot of people oversing this song as well.
Yep.
I think a lot of people can oversang this song. And it's very difficult, I feel like, to be soft, but yet powerful and haunting at the same time.
Yeah, man.
You know what I mean? It's just something that she just owned it. You know what I mean? And so that when you hear crazy, it's iconic.
Yes.
Like we knew it. Like, oh.
Yep.
I kind of knew about the piano when it first started.
Yeah, I didn't know until she said crazy.
Crazy.
Yeah,
like, everyone knows this song. You know what I mean? So this one has definitely stood the test of time on a major level, man. And I think that this was just beautiful, man. Very well written. I think it was written by Willie Nelson is what we're reading here.
Yep.
So that's
shout out to
awesome.
Willie Nelson as well. Exactly.
You know, as I was reading that, as we were listening to the song, man, reading, of course, that Willie wrote the song, I was thinking, like, a man wrote this, huh? Interesting. But I guess it would make sense.
Because he...
You know what I'm saying?
Like, talking about himself.
Yeah, exactly. Potentially, right? Like, why is this woman still with me? She is crazy for even wanting to be with somebody like me. I'm out here,
exactly.
You know, ripping and running, and she's still hanging on, you know? So that's interesting that he wrote a beautiful song, and she sang that. One of the greatest vocal performances I've ever heard.
Absolutely.
Beautiful song. So, thank you for reminding us.
Yeah,
we heard that one, so we'll put review, I guess. You know what I'm saying? But we didn't know that we had heard
great it. Great song.
We didn't know it was Patsy Cline, rather. So,
great song.
That's it, guys. That's the end of the video, guys. If you enjoyed it, please hit that like button. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. And also, guys, check out our Patreon channel if you're interested. The link will be in the description. I'm George. That's Ryan, Las Vegas.
We out.